I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo.
You didn't shave again. It's in a little scruff.
I know. The scruff is coming in. All right. You want to be Emily or you want to be Chris? I'm you Emily, I'm Chris, obviously, right?
Yeah, I want to be a woman. Yeah. Just that ugly man. I don't want to be that.
That's wild.
Freaking wicked. Oh, it's a puzzle game? Okay.
Oh, we learn how to use our words. It's a fantastic thing. We humans are so easily trapped in our own words. The word time, for essence, we run. What the?
Instance.
What'd I say? Sorry. Essence?
Thank you.
Bro.
You were talking about February 2nd. Come on.
Shut up. Y'all know each other, IRL?
Just finished the job.
He's my neighbor.
Someone called my number just before I went back to the
talking.
Office.
I have to read this. She like, I'm illiterate.
Mine is talking on my screen.
I mentioned a few miles away from Atlanta.
She's
specified that she wanted exclusively my help.
Didn't it seem like an unusual request?
I am the best hunter in the state. Not uncommon to ask for me.
I mean,
I heard it go over right now.
With wolves here in Georgia.
She's not gonna leave the house. Yeah, she's not gonna leave the house.
I never leave the house. I have a... What's that thing called? And like, your people are scared to leave the house.
Go on.
After about 2 hours, I was standing in front of the entrance door of the villa.
Oxygenphobia.
I tried to knock, but without result. I thought about breaking down the
read
door
the
on the inside. Maybe the wolves are the ones expecting me.
Something like that.
Or maybe someone was making fun of my time.
I'm trying to see her.
In any case, it was no longer necessary.
What do you mean?
Oh, I saw the door opening in front
of me.
Are
we supposed to be reading this? I hope not.
Nothing strange.
I hope I don't need to know anything from this story, because I'm not paying attention.
The went inside,
and if I do, we gotta restart.
No, we gotta restart. Shit. We're just gonna figure it out somehow.
That thing didn't
small
stop.
Small table that, that didn't stop
that
ringing.
Was the first
uh-huh.
I heard Emily's voice.
Emily?
Oh, it was you.
You missed.
She
what?
Thought I was her father.
You thought I was your dad.
I asked if her parents were home, but she told me that she hadn't seen her father in years. And that her mother was dead. No parents, no rewards. I had no reason to stay.
Oh, it's real loud on. I didn't even know it was that loud on stream. In the dining room.
Oh, what did Spotify update?
It's a wolf. The wolf.
I've never seen such a
okay.
Beast.
Okay. Ooh.
I went to the dining room and took my rifle out of the holster.
You ain't trying to see mine, psycho? Crazy.
Oh, we can skip this.
No
oh.
No, at all.
I should do that.
I know what you think.
I'm not supposed to do that shit at all.
I don't know what they were talking about. Let's skip them.
Let me know if it's beneficial to have sound on.
Pick up the library key. Wait, what? Are you doing something right now?
Huh?
Hello?
Holy shit.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
What do you mean, hello?
Turn on your audio. Turn your audio on.
Okay, it's on.
Hello? Can you hear that?
Hello?
Oh, wait. Deafen real quick. Hello? 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 Hello?
I didn't hear anything.
I don't think we're not supposed to be in Discord. So like, just mute on Discord.
But I can't hear you at all. Even if I deafen.
I don't think you're supposed to hear me at this point yet.
Well, that's mean. Who am I supposed to talk to? I'm gonna get bored and fall asleep.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, stay here, stay here. I'm looking at you, aren't I? Wait. First, I gotta find out.
You got a map or what?
Yeah, I got a map. I gotta go to the library.
I don't know what the fuck I'm. I don't know how to read maps. I'm illiterate.
I gotta solve a. Wait, can I run?
Yeah, shift.
Oh, okay. You're kind of slow, ain't
you? Alright,
let me turn on the quality of this game. I'm painting the medium quality. Because I'm starting to like lagging and stuff.
This bag is my birthday. So what the heck am I now? I don't even know where I'm at.
I'm in the library.
I'm in the office or something. With grandfather clock.
Should I take that key out? Oh, I can't take it out. Right, there's a puzzle in here I'm supposed to solve. Why are you stomping like that, though?
We know a shot in the future and no gang bang. Ooh, it's a box. I'm gonna sit in it. What the?
Oh, I see. In the back. You walk in, it's in the back right corner.
I so would appreciate it, and you'll understand me.
Huh? Where the puzzle?
Is this a horror game?
Oh no, I feel like it is. This music, yeah. It's stupid music.
Are you upstairs or downstairs?
I'm downstairs.
Like, we're at downstairs.
Like, if you walk down the stairs, I went to the left. I'm the last door on the right. Is there another library in this house? It's telling me to solve the puzzle in the library. But where the puzzle at?
Mine doesn't say anything.
It doesn't say anything on your screen?
No, like, oh, I'm supposed to help you solve the puzzle. Oh, what puzzle?
I'm trying to figure out. Coming down here. You're upstairs?
I'm in the library.
You're not?
I am.
Oh. Alright, so what do you see in your...
I see the painting with the horses.
Oh, wait,
the fireplace.
I found something. In the fireplace, there's a thing here.
And there's nothing for me.
Okay, it says, despite not being a lover of paper mail as you are, especially comparing it to definitely more efficient electronic counterpart, I decided to indulge your passion and collect my thoughts and advice in a letter.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
That's why you can't see me.
You see me?
No.
Oh.
But I...
Wait, did you just do something?
Yeah, that's me.
Huh?
I've rung it and it said, bells from... Like, ringing the bell from the past or something like that.
Oh, we're not... Can you hear me?
No.
Oh, no. Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to be talking. But anyways. Okay, I'm trying to go to sleep now. Okay, Psycho, I appreciate you. Hope you get some good rest. Good night, good night, good night. I'd like to inform you that your brother contacted me by phone. Although I'm unaware of our relationship, of your relationship. But I was sure as to see a brief conversation that you have a great affection for you and our family and your family. The news regarding his niece, Emily, had a good night, cuties. Have a lovely stream and have fun in your games. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Good night to you as well. Get some rest. To the point he showed himself out to medical help for the first time, setting aside his own ideologies for the greater good. In recent years, I could double down. If you allow me, I'd like to discuss them with you. I like to discuss them. Change your mind about messing up. You have a good day. All right, return that there. You see anything?
No. Nothing. It's on the table.
On the table?
Oh, wait. Hold on. Okay. Dear Lucy, dear James, since you kindly asked me, I have prepared a list of my reading suggestions for the next book club meetings, A Christmas Carol, an old-fashioned classic. I hope other guests can appreciate this genre. If they do, they're going to love All You Zombies, straight from my compilation of masterpieces, War of Worlds, and finally, The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. A must-read for the youngest of our club. I look forward to your reply. Kindly, George Wells. Okay. That was a paper on the table, by the way. Paper, I don't know if you can see it. Yeah.
I don't see anything.
Okay, so I can see stuff that you can't see, and you can see stuff that I can't see.
Go to the back right of the room. So, like, when you walked in the door, the back right. Do you see anything there?
Like, near the bookshelves?
Yeah.
No. Nothing clickable.
Whoa. I just heard you in the game. I think.
I hear you.
Wait. Mute in Discord? Hello?
Hi.
You can hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah. Speak again?
How the heck did that?
Oh, I just turned you up.
Hi.
Whoa. You're loud in my ear. Oh, wait, what happens if I press Z? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can now.
Alright, wait. Can you hear me now? Issa? But you can hear me now?
Yes.
Okay. Alright. You just rang a bell. Wait, I see where you're at.
It's me.
Yeah, you were standing right here. You're standing like, now you're in the corner over here. What the? There's like this thing that pops up. Oh, so you could like tell me. Yeah, you're right on me. Hi. All right, we gotta find something that's like clickable or something. I don't know where we're supposed to go.
Okay, so I went over here. I went over here, right?
Uh-huh.
And then there was a letter in the paper that I read. A letter on the paper is crazy.
There's a letter on the table.
Yeah, in the corner.
Okay.
And then you seen a letter in the fire pit.
In a fire pit, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. What do you see over here?
On the table, there's a map on the table, a cigar. There's like four glass things. It's a bottle of like out like beer, like rum or whiskey or something like that on the table.
Okay.
The box for the cigar, and then there's some other stuff there.
Alright, let's go somewhere else.
Like another part in the room.
Yeah. Can you see the door open?
No.
Oh, okay, I'm on my side.
You're outside?
You're like outside the library.
Ring your bell? Okay. I don't know. It says solve the puzzle in the library.
Yeah, but there's nothing really in the library to solve yet.
Yeah, I know.
So maybe we have to look around.
On my map, I see certain things. Let's go here to the green room. The green room's over here. It's the door at the end of the hallway. It says...
Oh, the greenhouse?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm coming.
Oh, I don't have a key. I have to have a key for these doors. Like, I can't get into the greenhouse.
Not me.
But I can't get in. Doesn't help me. Locked.
There's a robot in here.
Nah, there's gotta be somewhere else we gotta go. Hold on.
Poisonous, green, red, green. Toxic, red, yellow. Radioactive, purple, blue, purple.
Probably gotta use that for later.
Yellow. Medical. Oh, I can draw on it.
I found another key. You hear me, Wool?
Mm-hmm.
Found another key. I don't know where this goes to. I just dropped it. Where did I drop it? Oh no, I just dropped the key. Where did I drop it to? Oh, is it back over here? What the? Ooh, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm still in the greenhouse. I'm just looking around there.
I found a key on the ground. And the greenhouse is locked for me. When I pick up the key, I'm not able to use it. But I have a key in that door there. Gotta be something else in this room that I'm supposed to mess with. I'm gonna keep looking around in there.
The heck is this? But you said you had a key, right?
Yeah.
Hold on. Okay, go where the library is. Like, outside of it.
Oh, I'm coming. I hear you. Okay.
Go over here.
Okay.
Can you open this door?
No, it's locked.
There's this door, like, that, in this basement.
That room is the... It says their lair.
Yeah. And there was, like, a voice recorder down there. Like a thingy thing.
There's stuff upstairs, too.
Did you go
too.
Upstairs yet?
No, I can't. I can go now. I'll carry the key with me just in case I need to get into somewhere. But it still says objective, solve the puzzle in the library. But we didn't find any puzzle in the library. We didn't find anything in the library. Because the first thing it said was pick up the key. So I picked up the key to the library. And then... That's locked. After I picked up the key, then it took me to the library and I opened the door. And then the next thing it said was...
Maybe we have to stay in the library.
The puzzle. That's like, what I'm thinking. I don't see anything in there.
What puzzle?
I'm upstairs. I'm checking all the doors upstairs.
I'm gonna go back in the library, see if I can see anything.
Wait, whoa.
Hmm?
Upstairs? The master bedroom. I can go in.
Okay, I'm coming.
Like, when you come upstairs, you go to the left and it's the door straight ahead. That's the only other door.
I was just in here.
Alright, what's in here? That's the only other door I can open. There's nothing in here? Are you in here?
Yeah.
Over here, that broken stuff. Nothing you can interact with or anything in here?
Nope. Oh wait, no. Okay, George, police came to us asking questions about my daughter. I would have expected to receive the news directly from her husband, but on the other hand, how could he have told me that the girl he had kidnapped and estranged forever from her mother and her community had run away from him? You had the guts to report her disappearance as well, as if you didn't know the reason. I'm just sorry she took all of this time. Realize what kind of person you really are. I speak on behalf of the entire community. We will not help you find her. You have betrayed our ideals. You have destroyed my family. If you dare to set foot in our house, we will show you a typical Amish welcome for motherfuckers like you. Oh. With love, Amanda.
Oh. With love is crazy. She didn't say all that. Did F you with love. There's nothing else I can...
That's all the doors that you can open upstairs?
Yeah, it's the only other door. I'm going back to the library. I have this key, but, like, I don't know what I can do with that key. I'm just going back to the library, because it says solve the puzzle in the library, but... That means there has to be something in there. What's in your door?
The treasure hunter.
There's a...
I'm in like a whole classroom.
It's upstairs, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I can go in almost every door.
I can't.
Don't you love when I come on?
You hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, I found something.
What?
Wait. What was the thing? Go back to the, I found, okay, I found something I can interact with. Go back to the note that's on the table.
In the thingy thing?
In the library.
Library?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I found it. And I think that's what...
Here?
Oh, that's what this was talking about. All right, what does the note say?
You want me to read the whole thing?
Is there anything... Sorry, you don't have to read the whole thing. Is there anything...
There's books.
There's books
like,
on
like
it? What are the symbols?
Yeah. Well, it's not books on it. It's the names of the books.
I'm gonna pull all these books and see what happens.
Find the one.
Oh, it's a certain combination.
Yeah. Yeah, it should be a Christmas carol. All you zombies, War of Worlds, and the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
Oh, wait. So, what was the second one? Books. You said zombies?
Yeah.
Which one would be zombies? What was the third one? What's up, Decky?
War of Worlds.
War of Worlds. That'd be...
Where are you at?
This one? And then this one. Yes! Good job, Will. Pick up the office key. I think that's the key that's on the ground. We did it, Will. Nice. I didn't see that the first time I went over there.
I made you look. Mm-hmm. Where you at? I hope this.
I'm going to pick up the office key.
Where's that at?
Well, I found a key in the.
The other side?
It was in the lobby. Oh, the office key is right here. I'm so dumb. Picked it up. Solve the puzzle in George Wells' office. His office is on the first floor.
Nothing. Oh, did I make you look? I made you look. Yeah, I look good in my Versace.
Why is my ghost singing right now?
Morning is a mess. Pretty. Oh, did I make you look?
All right, go into the office. Look.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, when you're not around, when you throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, 713.